Very true, very true. Got that off the bucket list.
So, I'm gonna go down. Then you're gonna pass me the phone so I can.
Ooh, we're done, bro.
I gotta go to work today. Alright, so this is me. Once the original Blip, me now showing the Blip. I am a 20-year-old student currently enrolled in the Advanced Culinary Arts Job Corps program on Treasure Island in lovely California. My last center was pretty freaking dope, but I was way too busy getting into other unproductive shenanigans to record and edit videos. But I think I still have a few videos lying around. But I'm definitely going to be taking full advantage of this place to show you the unique individuals that came to this place with me and one that I've come to meet. It's definitely going to have a little shenanigans in it as well, I guess. Time to put these bad boys on for the very first time. Oh wait, no, I have work today.
Ew, work shoes. But that also means I need work pants. Keno Gibson. Kino, what are you doing? What does AF mean? This is Kino, a goofy Jamaican kid that came with me for my last culinary program. He was at Job Corps about a month before me, and I didn't even really talk to him until I actually got into class, which was about a month later. Oh, autofocus, that's what it means. Dude!
Yes?
Where's my work pants? I've known this dude for about a year now, and I can honestly say he's reached the right to brotherhood. He's helped me out through a lot of crap, and I've helped him through about like half as much, maybe. But, you know, he still accepts me for who I am, so I love the dude.
It's in the bag.
This one?
No, the one that I gave you before you put these dirty fucking clothes in there.
Why you gotta be so verbal?
It's in the bag.
I don't believe.
There's two. You're supposed to have two, because I have two. But I have two because one, like, they have, like, birds. I think I have two.
Everywhere we go, though, girls be drooling over this dude's accent, while I just be thinking he sounds like a goofy British dude that's confused most of the time. Gotcha. No, I'm like, dude. But I got my keys, sucker. And now, my lovely viewers, we are off to love.